Hagen Hyatt.
And I'm Kizzy Schuler.
And we are going to Africa.
This is both of our first years going to Africa, and we're also the youngest people to ever go for Heartland.
I think we are both very excited for going. The place where we're going is called a little tiny place right above Lake Victoria. It's called Uganda.
Is the guy who helped us get our money? I know Hagen just recently got exactly what he needed, and I needed $50 for a deadline, and the day of the meeting, I got my $50 in the mail. Make my soul.
Providing for us, I think, for a long time, about 3 months or so. It's been pretty good. Project A1A has helped us a ton, trained us for meetings. It's been very great. They're very gracious and a blessing to us.
We are right about here, so we're going to go fly to Brussels.
After the weekend,
I don't know. We
gotta find out. What about
Russia? Why not? For our courage, our bravery, our strength in the Lord, and that we can go through this without any hardships.
Take my heart.